In the previous presentation, we'll discuss about what is hardware and software. Today, we'll discuss about what are the types of software. So, there are two types of software. These are application software and system software. First of all, we discuss about application software. So, what is a application software? Application software is a set of programs designed to help the user to perform specific tasks such as creating document, spreadsheet, database and publication, etc. Microsoft Word is a popular word processing application software, and there are two types of application software. These are ready-made software and customized or tailor-made software. So, what is a ready-made software? Ready-made software are ready to use and it easy to handle or operate. This software save time and cost. Accounting software like Tally is an example of ready-made software. And ready-made software which are modified as per user requirement to do work. It's known as customized or tailor-made software. Example like result processing software, payroll software, railway reservation software, etc. Here, there are some commonly used application software are word processing software, spreadsheet like MS Excel, database management like MS Access, multimedia tools, etc. Now we'll discuss about system software. The system software acts as an interface between the hardware part of the computer and the user. There are different types of system software. These are operating system and language processor. So, what is operating system? An operating system is responsible for functioning of all hardware parts. As all of you know, a computer has so many hardware parts like CPU, monitor, UPS, keyboard, etc. And operating system is required so that these hardware parts functions properly. And operating system is always the first software that is loaded into the system when we switch on our computer. Next, we'll discuss about language processor. The computer language is different and our language is different, and it converts all user instructions into machine language. And this language processor have two types, interpreter and compiler. Next, utility program. So, utility program is a system software designed to analyze, configure, optimize or maintain a computer. Example of utility programs are antivirus software, screen saver, etc. So, today we end the chapter here. Hope all of you understood, and we'll go through it. If anyone has any doubt, ask me through WhatsApp. Thank you.